was like drug, drug and slayer. And
where do you see the beginning?
All of these paintings, so to speak, are actually sculptures. They're collages. You know, all of these insects were at one point alive and roaming around. They're still sort of threatening to come back to life in a way.
It was the one of the most interesting part to see how the Asian really understanding the, really get to Damien's work. If the art piece only has one explanation, I don't think that's enough.